are thirsty, come to the water.
Conquer overwhelmingly through him who loved us.
Literally waking up one day, and it didn't seem to bother me anymore, and I was just fine.
A proclamation from the letter of St. Paul to the Romans. Brothers and sisters, what will separate us from the love of Christ? Will anguish or distress, or persecution or famine, or nakedness or peril or the sword? No, in all these things we conquer overwhelmingly through him who loved us. For I am convinced that neither death nor life, nor angels nor principalities, nor present things nor future things, nor powers nor height nor depth, nor any other creature will be able to separate us from the love of God in Christ Jesus our Lord. The word of the Lord.